Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here. Welcome back from our Let's Play Ratchet & Clank up your arsenal. When last we left off, we are going to Blackwater City to defend against an invasion. Oh, don't be a bitch. Seriously, it's not that bad. See, the ship's already gone. With this gun, nothing can take us. Seriously, nothing. This thing just like fries anybody who actually tries to fight. And those who don't get fried, get frozen and broken into bits.
Incoming saucers?
Okay. Don't know why you're so afraid. I mean, I wrecked the saucers on the last planet just with this gun. Yeah, that's right. I'm going back to my roots. Going back to the lame guns. Not really lame. It's still a good gun, but you know, okay, we're getting. This is ridiculous. We're getting too many people here. This party has a limit, and you've reached it. Maximum capacity reached. Is there a teleporter up here? Huh? Got a teleporter? No, there's force field though. What the hell? Oh hey, oh sorry, buddy.
Looks like the Noids have had enough. Congratulations, Sarge. You sure lived up to your reputation.
You cowardice assholes. Rangers lead the way, my ass. I'm the one leading the way. Black Tide, Part 2, Tyranoid attack has been stopped in its tracks. Now it's time to go on the offensive. Lead a Ranger squad to capture the bridge leading to the Tyranoid base. Let's go.
Let's go, Sarge. We've got orders to neutralize the enemy forces.
Yeah, yeah. Technically, I'm the one giving orders here because you guys are what? Oh, can we not move forward? Okay. I'll, not move forward, I guess. I'll just, you guys hold positions and I'll just do all the real work. Oh, you guys are such cowards! Such cowards, really. It's not even that bad. Now, if they had landed, you know, a couple bosses here, like two or three bosses at once, then I would say we were in trouble. But this, no, we're not in trouble from this. Here are those. Okay, you know what? We're gonna do. Right, I don't have the military gun out. Never mind. We're just gonna do this. Just shotgun everybody who comes across. If you don't want to die, get to fighting. Action gun. There, problem solved. Can we advance yet? Oh, nope. We just had to defend this area. Okay. Next, counterattack. Let's do it. Now can I push forward, please? Somebody, huh? Thinly veiled request? I think it is. Uh-oh. Wait! Crap. Did he ever stop firing? Oh, it's okay, I can just arc this. That worked. Got any health around here, boys? I am starved for health right now. Let me guess.
Enemy saucers?
I can handle that. Metro launcher? Hi! Oh, wow. Okay, maybe you're not being pussies this time. You actually are having troubles here. It's okay, I'm here now. Your faithful Sarge is here to defend you. Hey, no landing ships here. I don't approve of landing ships on my area of operations. This is an invasion, and you're not going to stop it. Action launcher, yeah. Shotgun, there we go. Blast him away. Nitro launcher, or nitro. What is it? Nitro gun. How can I forget that? It's nitro gun. How is that hard to remember?
That's the last of them. Blackwater City has been secured.
Reward gravity boost. Yes, I can go get those sewer crystals now.
That was a close one, Sarge. Thanks for the backup.
No problem, soldier.
Gravity boost while I was running from the Tyranoids. I believe they're USIs.
Yo, dudes.
Hey, Skid. How's the stakeout going?
Awesome! A few minutes ago, this totally tricked out space limo rolls up, and dude, you won't believe who was in it. Courtney Gears!
Uh-oh. Were you spotted?
No way, man! I've been staying out of sight, keeping a low profile. I'm like a shadow, dude.
And you're sure it was her?
Totally! She even autographed my t-shirt!
Ugh.
You know how much this thing is worth?
Skid, get out of there!
Hold on a sec, bro. Somebody's coming. Hey, if you dudes are here about the shirt, the bidding starts at 300 bolts. Whoa, chill out, man. Hey!
Skid's in trouble. We better get back to the Obani Moons.
Double time it.
As much of an asshole he is. Well, as much of a useless guy he is. I shouldn't say asshole. He's actually kind of nice. But he's lazy and, well, cowardly. He's still a friend. Don't you hate situations like that? They're not actually useful for anything, but damn it, they're your friends, so you gotta go rescue their ass. Because you know, they'd do the same for you. Even if they are a coward, they'd still come and save you. All that better person BS. Ammo! Thank you! No, wait, is there anything new here? Ripped a nooser and displayed gun. Even if I knew if they were any good, I don't have any money for them. Why is the game? Don't scare me like that, game. I thought you were actually going to cause problems there. Wait. Oh, crap. This is going to get confusing. All these walls and gravity and stuff. Woo. Oh. Oh, crap. We're going through this stuff. When this is the first game. I remember dying to it a lot. So it's kind of, I know it was in one of these games. I think it was in the first one.
Strafing is a very effective tactic during a firefight. To strafe, hold down L2 or R2 while running.
Why are you telling me this now? I thought you were going to ask me to have me use it here, but that's actually pretty useless talent here. What? Oh, right. Just got to stay on the walls. I can do that. Liquid nitrogen gun. Just freeze anybody who comes at me. It works well. Even if the gravity is wonky and... yeah. All confusing and stuff. Wouldn't that be cool? To have, like, actual gravity boots. Wouldn't that be so freaking awesome? Gravity boots, man. Who wouldn't want those? Mind you, you'd probably have to pay out the ass for them. Okay, I don't know why it's red, but I don't want to be there. I don't know why it's red, but I don't want to be there. Ah. A spot. This way? Pretty much. This way. No, this way. Okay, let's move. Going through here? No. We're going over this way. Stop confusing me! Everything's getting so confusing here. What is this, a music room? Ah, there it is. I hit it. Wait a minute. Maybe. Yes, this is the way we're supposed to go. Okay. Yep. Is anyone else getting confused here? Ow. I'm about to just start taking the hits and go like that. Getting so confused, can't see anything back there. Thankfully, that part's over. Wait a minute. Yeah, we are going the right way. It just looks the same. I hate when levels do that. Come on. You had to have made a fortune on the past few games, or you would have made the sequel. You can spring for non-carbon copy levels, damn it. Oh. I got a feeling those parts ain't good. At least not to land on, anyway. Hey! Ow! Son of a quark is an official swear, I call it. Let's back off. Back. Stop following me.
Strafing is a very effective tactic during a firefight. To strafe, hold down L2 or R2 while running.
Computer? Oh yeah, I can skip those. I don't need to learn how to strafe. I'm doing just fine on my own right here. In fact, look at all the people I just slaughtered. Aren't we slightly upside down compared to what we were? Are we going backwards? We're not going backwards, are we? No, we're still going forwards. Okay. We just... took a different path, maybe? That's what it slightly looks like. Who cares? Let's just get moving. Ow. Why can't I move fast enough to avoid those? Just avoid the electricity bits. Just avoid the electric bits. Don't get yourself sparked off, you know? Here we are. Skid?
This is the testing laboratory for the Bio-Obliterator.
Uh-oh.
Let's see what Nefarious has been up to.
Whoa! Like I never knew you were this kinky, Miss Gears.
Don't you ever shut up.
Okay, I'll zip it. Man, the guys aren't gonna believe this.
Like, destroy all squishies, dude.
What? They turned Skid into a robot? That's impossible!
Not for Dr. Nefarious.
Don't be afraid, Ratchet. The transformation doesn't hurt. Much.
Huh?
Besides, I think you'll enjoy being a robot.
Let's see if you can fight better than you can sing.
Oh crap, we gotta listen to our soundtrack. I hate the fact that I've actually been humming this all day. I seriously have been, that video that was shown earlier, I actually have been humming that thing the entire day. And I hate myself for it so much. Corny, come back. What are you talking about? Sure, it probably hurt you. The amount of willpower I'm putting into not singing this right now is amazing. Seriously, with the urge to just start singing that song from earlier, her little liberation song, is so high. But I also don't want to do it because I kind of hate the fact that I know it. Just keep shooting. And just dodge. Okay. Long gun. Not long gun. Well, no, I can't dance, but I can't shoot. And thankfully, you can! Oh. Yes, Courtney, it hurt, but it didn't hurt me. That's the thing. Mess with a lava gun. Actually, in this case, a nitro gun. It's gonna suck for you. Oh, hey, Courtney. I told you that's a Britney Spears thing. She is totally calling on Britney Spears here. Courtney, back off. I need that help. Oink. Okay, Courtney. Let's end this. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, fine. Nitro gun. Yes, they can. Don't worry, girl.
Disposable pop star. Disposed.
Why do you keep going red-eyed?
You okay, Clank? Transmission from the Phoenix.
I know you're a fake Clank,
Dad. Located Nefarious' Star Cruiser. It's refueling at the Zeldrin Starport. Quark is already on his way there.
It might be a trap. I think Courtney Gears was setting us up. Even so, it could be our only chance to stop Nefarious. We'll meet Quark at the Starport.
Be careful, Ratchet.
What about the Skid
on,
bot?
Clank. We'll come back for Skid later.
Okay.
Destroy all squishies and stuff.
Thankfully, he's not much of a danger to anyone but himself, so it's okay to leave him there for a while. Although, maybe keep him away from any sharp objects and EMP grenades. He might accidentally set one of those off on himself. I don't have a lot of faith in the guy, okay? Like I said, good friend, but the faith level, so not there. Yawn again, I think this is probably going to be the last step. It'd be a good place to end it. End it right as we get to the planet. That'd be a good play. Yeah, that's a good place to stop. I'll go ahead and flip the timer off. That way it doesn't go off anyway. Stop. Oh, look at that. It had 25 seconds left on it. Here we are.
Welcome to the Zeldrin Star.
Okay, I'm going to end the video here. As always, thanks for watching.